Hey, everybody. Pastor Derek Fry here. Just want to thank you for taking the time to listen to this. I have something I want to share with you. You know, the Bible says in Luke 12:48, to whom much is given, much is required. That used to sort of freak me out because I thought, wow, what do I have to do? What do I have to do? And I remember when I was growing up, my parents, a teacher, maybe a coach or whatever, there would be these phrases they'd say, like, if I do this for you, then I'm going to have to do this for everyone. If I give you that, then I'm going to have to give everyone that. And I used to think to myself, you know, I just want a shirt, or I just want a Coke, or I just want a cookie. You don't have to do that for everyone, just me. And behind that phrase, and I know you know what I'm talking about, there's really like this fear, like, I don't know if what I give you is fair. I don't know if what I give you will really make a difference. And in a sense, we're kind of controlling the situation. But really, there was a principle that changed my life years ago. Andy Stanley says, if you do for one what you could do for everyone, in essence, you can change the world. And so I want to encourage you that we have engaged in a relationship and a partnership with a mission organization called One Child Matters. For many years, we have pioneered a work in the Dominican Republic. And recently, rather than do that by ourselves, we've decided to join forces with an incredible mission organization that sponsors over 40,000 children around the world. Our heartbeat, though, is for the Dominican Republic. And right now, we have hundreds of children that are meeting in our very own mission. And I want to introduce them to you. For as low as $39 a month, you can establish a sponsor-to-child relationship with someone in the Dominican Republic. On December 4th, right here at Connect Community Church, we want to introduce you to a child, maybe add a member to your family. I know I have four children, and if I knew for $39 a month I could have a child added to my family, I might have done things differently a long time ago. So I want to encourage you, this could be a life-changing opportunity for you to establish a relationship that makes an eternal difference. What you do in one child's life can literally change a generation. So would you join me in prayer over the next couple of weeks and be with me and others here on December 4th as we look to change the world? There's a child somewhere in the Dominican Republic praying that you would respond to this right now. God bless.